Who knew this was possible? Thanks, Jasper Lamb. So add hot water and cheese onto these potato chips and leave for 5 minutes. Then make your instant noodles minus bibimbap, mix, mix, mix. Oh my gosh, it turns into a cheesy mashed potato. What? Then you can use this as a topping to your favorite instant noodles. These are super delicious, must try.